What you doing today?
Getting married.
Very country-ish. That's what we were going for. Daisies. And this is the flower purple, I think.
She's about to get married.
Perfect.
straight hole?
That's why we're looking this way.
Take the freaking picture.
Perfect. Mike's
proof.
One hand. One hand. Very, very cool. Thank you.
Oh, somebody look at me.
Dylan, you don't have to look at me.
I'm over here.
Oh, I'll switch it over.
I was looking at you, right? I know. Perfect.
But it was in my attention, Ryan.
That's true.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you assholes ain't doing it. Okay.
Excited, not really nervous. I'm excited to see her, and to be honest with you, I'm ready to get this part over with so we can party.
Yeah. Hi, Grandma.
Beth and Dylan come here today. Who gives this woman to be married to this man?
I do.
You promise before God and He's written. Take this moment, 13, 4 through 8, tell us about love. We have, and we're pledging to each other, continue with that hand and repeat after me. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else with this ring I do wed. Beth, take this ring, place it on your left hand, and repeat after me. As a sign of my love, that I have chosen you above all else with this ring I do wed. Dylan and Beth today, they also represent your lives before you today. Egypt, so your marriage will be.
Yes,
yeah.
Yeah.
Yes again!
Asked you a question before, now what's going through your minds?
Thank God.
I agree.
Best day ever. Woo! Everything has been wonderful. Yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I'm glad you're
here. Thank you.
Drink up, Beth. Drink up, Beth. Drink up.
It's a... I was like,
Yes. right now.
Are you ready?